Oh, wow. This only takes 3 ingredients.
We're gonna mix together 2 cups of heavy cream and about 1/3 cup of sugar. Heat this up until it comes to a slight boil. Then we wanna add in juice of 1 whole lemon. And simmer for about 5 minutes. Pop this into the fridge for about 1 hour. And there you have it, lemon creme brulee.